back with another review. Excuse me. Okay, so now we are about to try the Honey Bunches of Oats granola chips. So this is the original.
No, it's Honey Roasted, baby.
Ain't that original?
No, baby.
That's original Honey Bunches of Oats, right?
Yeah. We're going to do the original Honey Bunches of Oats, right, Honey here. Roasted ones. That's the original Honey Roasted ones.
And we're going to do the Blueberry Honey Bunches of Oats. I think I'm going to like both of these. They look like a graham cracker. No, not a graham cracker. Golden grams. Look.
It's a graham cracker, baby.
It looks like golden grams. Look like a golden graham, yes. Like the cereal, golden grams. Okay, so we're going to do two sweet, and then we're going to do a savory review in here. They got a goddamn chocolate one.
I don't want that one. I think it got burnt.
Me too. Look, so these. And then this one. So we're gonna set the chocolate on the side. Hey, baby. So the picture looks like a golden ram. The actual thing.
Looks like.
It looked like a, I don't know, a square. All right, let's try it.
It's
you
good.
Reacted kind of fast. You scared.
Cause it's tasty. It's good. I like that. Tastes like a sweet golden graham. Tastes like my golden graham when I used to put all that sugar in it.
Now I don't taste all of the sweet like he's talking about, but I actually like these.
This is a great snack.
And if it was too sweet, I wouldn't like it.
Great snack, y'all.
Ooh, I would like to try it the way they have it on the back with peanut butter and chocolate chip. Or with a banana.
Peanut butter, banana. That's like chocolate chip cookie dough.
Mm-hmm.
One more.
Okay, you guys, so.
That's good.
The first one was a Sam's review. This is an Amazon review. So I found these on Amazon.
Chicken for Daddy Rome.
They were under $5. Oh, Ken, I'm sorry. Come on, Ralph.
I'm sorry, y'all. There we go.
All right, there we go. All right, so now we're going to try the blueberries. Try not to open it to where I can't close it because I don't want to miss down.
You just got the zipper thing
on. Right? I know, that's why I said try not to open it to where. In it. Y'all see the little dots of blueberries? The first one didn't have the dots. This one, you can see the blueberries in the inside of it.
Come on, y'all. Dots on.
I like these better.
Like you told me, the reaction was too fast.
But you scared me.
That's real good. Too hot.
I like these a lot. Can you stop knocking stuff down?
Let's break up.
I'm gonna use a 10 too.
Definitely a 10.
Oh man, why is these harder than them though? So this is a granola chip, bite size sweet, multi-grain snack. Okay, it says the same thing. the back. Okay, so the back of each one is different. So the back of this one has like sort of like a Elvis Presley with the peanut butter and the banana. This one have a raspberry and I'm guessing Cool Whip or cream cheese. And then this one has the peanut butter and the chocolate chips. And then this one have like a fudge and a chocolate. And then this one has a strawberry, probably a strawberry cream cheese with blueberries. And then this one have like, I don't know whether it's, enjoy. Okay, no, so this one is yogurt with strawberries. Gosh, I could have just read and said at the bottom what all it was, but I'm not about to do it now. It's too late. I had to invent it what it was, made up what it was. So this is the sweet for this video. Now, let's taste the savory. So this is the avocado sea salt. I done added the sea. They don't say sea salt. This is the avocado toast, salt, and pepper, crunchy baked rice cracker. Ooh, y'all, Daddy Wong got me some smoked Gouda dip today. Tastes so good. It smells like grass.
Mm-hmm, it does stink. It's healthy.
I like healthy stuff, but this.
I like avocados.
I love avocados. You not gonna show them yours? You want me to get on the side? All right, so let's see. Where's the paper cup? Oh, I don't like it.
What do y'all think that tastes like, by the way? Hey, over here. There it is.
Oh, that's it.
Y'all, we went from a whole bunch of talking to absolutely nothing.
Glad that's it. I like that. Okay.
Yeah, that was savory, all right. Save it for another time.
I'm bringing that to work tomorrow.
I'm going to have to give that up.
No, this is a one.
I don't know. I think you're giving me too much.
I don't like this. I'm bringing this to work. Mm-hmm. Y'all can try it. Y'all might, if y'all like grass, y'all gonna love this. This is grass with a little bit of salt and pepper. You ain't gonna taste no avocado, just grass and salt and pepper.
That's it.
That's it. Nothing else. But I love you guys so, so very much. We're about to record another video and then probably another video. And we have the same clothes on. So don't talk about us. All right? We're gonna see y'all tomorrow with another reveal. Mwah, 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 and out.